Yeah, it is frosty. I'm gonna put it back in the freezer.
Okay.
But yeah, like it's better outside.
Devin needs more rebel. Devin needs more rebel.
You know, I've been wondering too. Does anybody know what happened with Stoney's score? Because
don't care.
It's funny that I figured by this point someone in the chat would have said it. I don't really care either, but chat wants to know.
Question: what did Stoney have to go to court for?
I think he went into a church and harassed an old lady.
Rear suspended hooker has just donated $21. W.
Oh, you get it. Thank you so much. That's so sweet.
That's amazing.
Aren't they so sweet?
Yeah, they're trying to kill me right now.
Low frequency, what's up? Dude, I know I already said
They're taking out life insurance policies $21 at a time right now.
You did what?
All right. I love you, chap. I love you, okay? I love you. I just took a triple. I will do that triple, but we have to fucking spread it out, dude.
First off,
I have to say this. We're on kick, okay? I can't black out on kick. I can't do it. I literally can't do it, okay? So, I will take a triple, but we have to fucking calm the fuck down.
Max and relax for a little bit.
Max and relax. I got you. Oh, let's look at chat. Yeah.
Give me the signal or just a nudge when I'm gonna get that, because we have everything else here except for the Jaeger that's in the freezer because it needs to be cooled.
Dude, honestly, personally, I wish there was a place that I could migrate the stream. Actually, that's horrible. No, what? Because, like, that triple's gonna hit me. I'm really drunk. Whoops. Power off.
The triple's gonna hit you.
The triple's gonna hit me. I'll do the other triple, dude, but I'm not trying to lose my kick channel, dude. And I know from
where do you want to move the stream to?
I don't want to move the stream anywhere. I just want to be in my YouTube, man.
I said you wanted to migrate it.
Yeah.
But I'm just saying, though, like for maximum insane levels of drunk, that's going to happen because of what I'm drinking right now.
Right.
That's why I'm pumping the brakes. Let's just pump the brakes. Let's have a conversation. Let's figure it out. I'll do your other 21 in a minute, dude. But I just don't want to. I don't want to get banned on kick. Dude, I'm just out in the
kick
fucking...
Does kick ban people? Have they banned anybody yet?
Bro.
Oh, no.
They've banned me like 7 times.
Oh, they've banned you already.
They've banned me like 7 times.
I thought I lost my beer. I found it.
Yeah. Backstrike your account.
Bolt, what up?
Imagine watching me. It's crazy.
What up?
Good thing Blade's here.
Yep, already on it. Oh, by the way, I'm on stream right now, and I'm lit.
On Bluetooth mode.
Yep, I'm on kick.
Device paired.
No, hey. No, dude, I'm on kick right now, dude. Are you still there?
Yeah.
They got me with some fire sales. I owe a triple, but I gotta calm down for a minute, dude. I gotta chill out. But
you're lit.
But we're definitely coming to KC, though.
I'm kind of
getting there Thursday, but I'm not gonna be there till like midnight.
All right, we'll talk off stream. Yeah, man, what are you doing right now?
Kicking it.
Yeah, you should probably watch your favorite person, Blade, get drunk on stream.
Yeah, watch this.
Hey, yo.
You have fun, right?
Yeah, thank you, buddy. I'll see you when I see you, okay?
Chat. KC. Equals Kansas City.
That could be true, Shan. I think that would be mostly true.
I probably got to pee a lot of it. Yeah, but I'll definitely take that triple, dude. But just give me a moment, dude.
Yeah.
That's a lot to do.
We've got everything here except for the.
Mexican donated $3. Blade, I have a confession.
Right.
I jerked out to chicken making out with Beck Clip. The thought of them making out, going to the nearby park, chicken taking off her clothers and just pounding that 40-year-old cat is so sexy. Am I down bad?
Thank you.
Thank you for the interaction. Okay, so does Kick have a thing where, like, Yes. YouTube, if it hits 12 hours where they will delete your stream?
I don't know.
Is that what you mean?
We should.
I don't really care about like the VOD, because I'd rather you kick it with me at the time.
Yeah.
Kick it with me on Kick.
I wasn't that present, but yeah.
I think we've been live for 6 hours or maybe 7.
It's I think second.
Because that sung.
It's getting right,
isn't it?
OUMB too.
I don't OUMB.
Even know.
Oh, OUMB.
On Kick.
On Kick, it's OUMB.
You masturbated while my stream's on in the background.
Come on, dude. You already did that today. He's doing it more.
OUMB stands for
only. It's a new one.
Oh, it's new people doing it.
New people doing it.
It's catching on.
It's catching on.
Oh.
Like wildflowers.
Should I do it?
You want to jerk off with my stream?
In the background.
Do you want some advice?
What's up?
I'm going to be next.
Don't do that.
Sorry. No. But, to find your channel,
I know they're brown. Leave me alone.
Just say it's an acronym for Only Use Me Blade.
Mm-hmm.
Something that small will make a big difference. That's my opinion. Because I couldn't find your second channel after your first one got
it's not gonna change
or whatever. Yeah.
So OUMB 2 on YouTube, OUMB on Kick.
Watch.
Yeah.
Just for you.
It's an acronym for Only Use Me Blade. For what? Call
add some,
of Duty.
Add some brown.
Yeah, Call of Duty. For only using blades.
Mm-hmm.
But Blade actually doesn't own a pocket knife.
Where's the beer at? Where's the beer at, dude? Jesus.
They all hate Stoney. I don't hate Stoney. Thank you,
Ken. Turn on slow mode at 10 seconds. I think we're on like 8 seconds, dude.
Yeah, my teeth are. They have a certain ethnicity. We won't say what.
Otherwise, I would have never found your second channel. Until I put two and two together with the acronym.
Let me call him.
Just FYI.
Should I call Stoney and see what happens? Too.
If you want, right there.
They kind of want me to. I don't really want to.
I mean, if you want to, fuck it, dude.
I mean, if you're into it, do it. But, like, I'm not involved.
A cartwheel. I already did a cartwheel on somebody's stream. It might have been mine. I don't remember. I did one. I did it right here. Right, actually, like, right here where I'm sitting. I did it on Chicken stream. Chicken taped it.
Renfrey blocked me, dude. I don't care about that fucking person.
That's hilarious.
So
I said person.
I probably asked you this, but like, what happened? I wasn't asking you it.
Yo.
But like, you were asleep, and then he like
to a church while he was blackout drunk and caused a scene. He probably just got drunk in public or disorderly conduct.
He went into a church blackout drunk, but it did. I heard that it involved an elderly woman or something. But what do I know? Yeah, you know, that's what I was telling you. The charges aren't that bad.
Okay.
Thank you.
I don't know
why
this is like an impossible
cigarette to leave. Let's all hope that Stoney got probation.
Yeah, we heard from Bjorn.
I know you want to be nosy. But if I call him, I don't have an. My extra phone is gone somewhere. And I didn't go get a new streaming phone today. That would have helped. But my other phone that I have already, I don't know where it is. So if I find that, I'm
going to call him. Went off on.
Bjorn
went off on.
I think I can call him.
Is he headed here though?
Yes.
I have no idea. Okay.
Exactly.
Do you have the GPS thing though?
No, he gave it back to me.
Okay, yeah.
Guys, I'm not gonna say anything that's gonna get me banned. That's so stupid.
Yeah.
Why can't I whistle?
I can't whistle either. I've tried to learn for
years.
Kind of
watch this. You can do that one.
That's the tractor beam.
I don't know how to whistle either.
All right, how am I getting to KC? Hopefully the RV trip. If not, me, Bjorn, and Greyhound. Those are our options.
What's the options for a Greyhound?
If we can't do the RV in a couple days.
Oh, why can't we do the RV? Oh, no, dude, don't start. Are you serious?
Yeah, don't tell me. Like, it's fixed. Promise me it's
okay,
fixed.
Okay, okay, anyway, let's move on. So, if we can't do the RV, yes, what, we're going to do what, a Greyhound?
Yeah.
You're going to do a Greyhound.
Me Bjorn. And, yeah, me right. And Bjorn.
No offense,
you can probably come along, I don't care.
No, no, I just...
Break the news to me.
I get it, I get it.
The RV's
so, so if the RV is done, so you and Bjorn are going to go where, to Missouri?
Yeah, Kansas City, Missouri.
Okay, cool. Let's hope the RV is together.
I hope it is together. Actually, 1 second. Let's get an update. Wait, is Chicken even still alive?
He just said I was invited, but I'm not going to leave the RV, dude. If the RV's over, I'm going to go home. That's the way that's
going. What RV? Like, at this point...
What do you mean? We don't have an RV at this point?
I mean...
We do. Chicken said... I don't know. Something about the radiator. He and Jacob are fixing it right now, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, Chicken Andy went offline 9 minutes ago, so he probably fixed the RV.
And...
Shit,
man. They will figure it out.
Be bigger, loser. Be nice, dude.
If you have news like that,
who's,
you're actually...
Who's POC? Does anybody know who POC is? They're in the chat.
Piece of cock. Piece of cunt. Piece of chalk.
I don't know, yeah.
I don't know.
Peel off.
But, Blake, if that's the news, you have to break it to me slowly. Because I love you guys so much.
Be an optimistic dude.
But it's kind
of like a big deal. We need positive vibes.
It's been fun, though, hasn't it?
Absolutely.
It's been fun.
Oh, who's that? Corpus, what up, dude?
It's been real. It's been fun.
How long did Trina get? 15, right, Blake?
But, what?
Trina got 15 years?
No, she hasn't been sentenced yet.
Oh, she hasn't been sentenced yet.
It's been real. It's been fun, but not so fun. Just kidding. No, it has been so much fun hanging out with you guys. Chat, I haven't laughed this hard in years.
I haven't left this hard in years.
Okay.
And
I think it's time.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's been enough time. Let's do that triple.
Okay. You have all of the equipment here. I will grab
the Jaeger. Are you talking to folks?
Stay here. I will get it.
I played the saxophone.
Sorry,
from 8 to 12. No, 6 to 12. Okay. Oh, Trina has a cork clip.
That's one of those things where it's like the max you can get is 15 years. I'm sorry for you. The max you can get is 15 years. If she gets convicted of all her shit, she's still dealing with it. That's all.
Yeah. She should just snitch on the person that she gets it from, and then she'll get off.
The last thing of equipment we know, or that we need.
Okay. Man, before I do this triple.
At this point. Fent is bad, dude. You know how many judges like fentanyl? None. They hate those cases.
In July. Yeah, August would be kind of fun.
Hey, hello.
Earthy. Topher's.
I'm on stream. Just giving you a heads up. What you doing?
She's a good person. No, who said that?
Ryan and Gang Parks.
Random.
No shit.
She's a good person. Of course she is. Most addicts are really nice.
Do you have an update for my stream? Or no?
Broken. In a lot of pain. They have trouble coping.
Fuck bullshit.
That's why it's fucked up to put drug addicts in jail.
I spent $400 right now. What's
kidnap
up?
Drug addicts.
You spent $400 on what?
When you treat them like they're pieces of shit because they
are.
But at the same time.
Hey, friend to friend.
That killed them. Yes, the person's in the car and they
That's they know media, what they're getting right? into.
They understand the risk. What do you say?
You don't have to be the one to provide.
What do you say?
Let somebody else do it.
I don't know what the fuck he said. I'll try to get out there.
I hope that was media, because that was fucking crazy.
Don't sell it to them. You can go buy dope together, but don't be the one that sells it.
No.
He's not alive?
She did nothing wrong?
He's not alive.
What the fuck was that at the end? Like, that sounded very serious.
Acquaint myself.
Putting it mildly.
Mexican donated $3. He does have a point. What do you think, Blade? Should Trina snitch to get less time? You know a lot about that. Let's ask your three so-called friends that did 10 years while you did 3 months.
Who is she protecting? Like, is it somebody important? Because she could do that.
Blade was the driver.
I didn't suggest
we're over it.
Time for triple.
Ew.
I got a piece so bad.
I got the... Okay. Dope. This is cold. Ice cold.
Yeah. I ain't selling my dope. That's my shit. That's my stash. That's my shit. Did you ever hear that when Goose said that?
What?
Over and over again for about an hour.
I don't know what he said, but let's not talk about it.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what he said, but let's not talk about it.
Okay, yeah.
What I don't even remember.
Me neither.
That's a problem that I have. I'm forgetful. I'm very forgetful. I can remember stupid shit.
You know what I thought of? This is an 80s song, and I put my own words to it. It must have been drugs, but I'm sober now.
That's good. What is the original song, though?
Must be love,
but it's over now.
Okay.
All right, badidea.com. Oh, and you know another remix? I'm going to tell you another remix. Do you know the song, This Is It?
Oh, yeah. That's an 80s song. This is it.
What the hell does the rest of it go?
I forget. But yeah, that's an 80s song.
I'll play the original.
Okay, good. Because I need an idea.
Yep. But I got a remix.
Right.
Remix!
Wow.
Fucking lit. Apparently, the movie, the Mel Gibson 1997 movie, The Conspiracy Theory, is free on YouTube.
We like Tone. I hope your rehab goes well, dude. And I hope if you can live without the Suboxone, you should try that. Dude. But if you need the Suboxone, hey, it's better than other shit. It's gonna be a bitch to get off of him, though, dude.
He's a real one. Like, he helps his chat. Yeah, this is it.
I don't know this one. Okay.
This is it.
This is it. Okay.
So what I want to do is I want to make a new song. Same music. This is lit.
Oh, that'd be perfect. Okay.
Badidea.com. I should probably pee before I do this. I want to pee before I do this.
What do you mean? I don't know. It's something going
I'm
on.
Watching.
I must be unaware of something.
You know what?
He's in a halfway house. So, did he get arrested for something? Is that part of? Is he in a halfway house for rehab?
I will stay right here.
There's a chat.
There's a chat. There's the.
He didn't, it was a deep
triple.
Okay, so why?
We
is
got
it. House
we got it.
Just for drugs.
We got it. We figured it out. That would be perfect, though. This is lit. Wouldn't that be so... Wouldn't that be so that perfect?
Dude, that's the thing.
This is lit.
Why do they have... Like, when they get off shit, they're like, well, you can take Suboxone or methadone.
That's so funny.
Those have the longest half-life. Methadone's the worst, but it's almost like they make your addiction worse. I don't know.
Saint has a different kind of strain that he actually, like,
I
helps
heard
people, like,
that. I heard that. Lots of drug addicts do that weird shit. It's pretty shameful. If it's true, you know. You might go to half-life.
Are those dogs or cats in chat?
Right.
I can actually see chat.
That would be the...
That would be the tip of the
iceberg. At their sheepdogs? Shout out to all of the sheepdogs in chat. Shout out to all the sheepdogs in chat.
This is what?
That's perfect. Okay. Skull!
Skull!
Bjorn's coming back.
How do I know what? I really don't know anything. I'm probably just talking shit. The tone's getting higher now. His brother runs a half a house, so there's...
You got it. His
brother runs a half a house. That's cool. So he had a bed.
You got
this
it.
This is what? Yes. It must have been drugs, yeah, but I'm sober now. I'm sorry, that's better lyrics. That's better lyrics.
It is.
Because the whole, like, it must have been low. I'm over now.
And
love's
sure
endless.
Because it's more addictive than...
But drugs wear off.
Yeah.
This sun is really pressing me right now, dude.
I know, me too.
This sun
like,
is pressing
it's annoying
me.
The fuck out of me.
We gotta deal with this drink, though.
So yeah,
the sun is like it sucks. Colorado sun is different than like other sun.
Yeah, because with the Mile High City, we're close to the sun.
Yeah.
And even prescription, be careful.
For
Collins
specifically, we're just.
Can I call Tone right now?
Yeah, you want to call Tone?
I kind of want to call Tone right now.
Because
I've been seeing some shit about Tone lately. And I need to talk to that dude. All right,
we're
because,
gonna talk to Tone.
All right, so Tone, on recently we met Tone.
Really
and Tone fanboyed the fuck out of me, dude.
Oh.
He fanboyed the fuck out of me. This is not a bad thing to get in.
Oh, I remember that.
Yeah,
he was all geeked to take a shot with you.
Oh, yeah, he.
I remember. He was geeked, dude. But it was nice. It was sweet, dude. He's like, I watched you since I was 12.
Yeah.
But yeah,
this
I don't know.
This is a dig against him. This is not a dig
no,
against
it was,
him.
No, it was nice. It was sweet.
It was nice. But like, I saw this thing with him and his friend Danger, who got out of prison. Like, I care about people that went to prison. I really do.
Yeah.
I really do. So, but like, what is he going through, dude?
We all do. Every single one.
Let me look at chat. Is he actually in like a halfway house?
They told me that he's waiting for the bed to open up, but it's his brother's halfway house, so he has a bed.
I wish I knew. I don't even know who Tone is. I haven't watched IP2 in a long time.
Street. I said no. I say that all the time. I said
don't
meet your idols. Don't
ever
meet your idols.
Or why not? Why do you not meet them? Because you'll be disappointed.
Yeah.
That's why they say. I'm not disappointed.
Let me see if I can meet Tone. Let's get a Tone up there.
What? Don't be shy. Do it again. Oh, I scared him. Oh, here we go.
This sounds fucking brutal, isn't it?
It's brutal.
Figure out like a...
Hey, son, turn down. Turn down for what?
Yeah. Carter's son is like more intense than other son, I think.
Wait, Tone's a streamer, so he probably doesn't answer his phone.
Is he he's live right now?
I don't think he's live. Really. Oh, I took the tool.
Will you ever meet your favorite porn star, or would you rather just live in the fantasy? If I wasn't already taken, I would love to meet my favorite porn star, because then I'd try to marry her. If I wasn't taken, that's exactly what I would do.
This is sweet. That's so
perfect.
Not marry her, like, literally
so
marry
perfect.
Her. But I would... No!
Which man donated $3? Sheepdog, do you cast spells? Do you love casting spells?
You are
a witch. From Israel, a Jewish witch. You look like a witch and try to look like one. You dark noir eyes, come on. We know you cast spells.
Okay. The truth,
Tone's
I wish I knew
spell.
How to do that, but
yeah,
I don't know how.
It's kidnapping.
I don't know how. If someone
as
could teach me,
I think it's the moon.
I mean, like, okay, Blade.
The tunnel of the afterlife.
If you knew how to cast spells and, like, have things happen, wouldn't you?
Goddamn right.
Right? Hell yeah. Yeah.
I'm not. Dude, if you cut me off in traffic, I'm casting the horrible spell on you, dude.
All right.
No. Same way I'm into revenge movies. What's it called when two people rivalry movies?
Yeah.
The McCoys started from like stepping on a shoe at a nightclub.
But not even revenge. Like, okay, think about Bjorn right now. If we could snap our fingers and make Bjorn stand right here, right?
You go, thank you.
Right?
That's what he said.
The answer is...
Blade is a dark magician.
Thank you.
I wish I knew...
Thank you for the transformation.
But I don't know. But like,
so no
wouldn't
answer
that be cool, though? Like, if you snap your fingers and be like, okay, the whole kitchen is clean.
Clout does.
Bjorn's right here.
You hear that, Clout?
Thank you.
Right?
Thank you.
That would
be honestly
fucking badass.
That's what Bjorn said. He goes, thank you.
Yep.
Litney Spears.
He would.
Yeah, Litney Spears.
He would.
Redo. No, what do you mean, track the air tag, dude? Bjorn left his air tag thinking he was going home on my bedside table.
Shame on you. think pure thoughts, dude. Pure thoughts.
That would be fucking badass, though. You just snap your fingers and be like, okay, this happened.
Oh, Blade. Who said that?
What's up?
Norvis Ordo said, do you have the ability to turn Jaeger into Cola in your black magic skills? With your sorcery?
Nope.
He said no. He would know. He wouldn't turn it into... He would turn Coke into Jaeger. Why go the other direction?
All right, let's do another fire cell, dude. I did the fire cell.
Tone died?
Okay.
Rest in peace.
If time. You get another fire cell, I will do a shot with
still.
You.
Tone's still alive. You can't kill Tone. Okay. I've gotten slashed a lot in my life.
We might have to go out. If we do another fire cell, we might have to go out and venture out and figure it out.
Yeah.
Maybe some Blade
IRL.
This is
no,
it.
This says he loves you, Blade.
This is Blit.
Yes. That's so perfect. That is so you. That's so you. This is Lit.
Okay, I miss Mama Fultz. I didn't mean to do this, but I thought I hurt Mama Fultz's feelings.
Yeah, he bought some.
Because Mama Fultz is very thrifty. That's the best way I can say it. Mama Fultz is really thrifty.
We don't have a plug for that.
I got plugs for days, bro. What do you need?
Someone in the chat was talking about booger sugar.
Bro, let me help you out here, dude. There's a fat ass anchor. This is a 90-watt charger, lightning cable, go.
Up the nose.
No, in your phone, dude.
No, someone's talking about illegal stuff on here.
Oh, we didn't know that.
Yeah.
No, we don't do
that. No, we're good. We got charge.
You sure?
Oh, yeah. This is huge.
Dude. Oh, great.
Fucking thing.
Yeah, that does.
So,
where's
54th Street Cafe in Kansas City is a fire-ass place. Okay?
Tune's nodding out. Yeah. Have an SX drive
and I know that Mama Fultz is super super thrifty. Even though Fultz is like he does well and he wants to pay for everything, Mama Fultz is still like, no, let's save money, coupons, all this shit, right? So she used to do this thing where we used to go to a place and she would order a water with extra lemons and bring on the sugar, so she make her own lemonade.
Oh, I think I heard you tell this on stream once.
Yeah.
Because I remember being like, oh, because you stupid thing.
Do what I've done.
Now, hey, how close to lemonade does it get?
It's not. Just order lemonade. Figure it out, dude.
Because it has to taste like watered down lemonade.
I have advice for you guys. Do you know how to hit on girls?
Power on.
Oh, wait.
Bluetooth
mode. Blake doesn't need this device. Well, paired. Neither one of you guys do. But what my friend and I used to do, so we wouldn't spend money hitting on guys, we would...
Jerk them off on a plane?
No. We would order water and have the waiters tell them this water is from them.
Sex drive related to autism. I don't know, but I have...
so you know?
I don't know if mine's healthier than normal. I like to...
Right? Is that genius? At least once. Is that fucking genius, Blade?
Maybe.
That is fucking genius. We used to do that. Hey, Jet.
It's lemon water.
Single guys, girls.
All right. Yo, Earthy, thank you. So, as a joke, to Mama Fultz, we're at 54th Street Grill, right? As a joke to Mama Fultz, I was like, why don't you just order... Fuck, let me make sure this is right. I'm over it.
Because she got mad at what you said.
Oh, she got pissed, dude.
Oh, no, you said, why don't you make this way? And what was it?
I said, why don't you get some fucking pepper and some soda and mix it together and make Dr. Pepper.
Right. And she didn't appreciate it.
Dude, everyone at the table died.
Because it's funny.
That's fucking funny. But
put some pepper in your water.
Put some pepper in your water, mix with Dr. Pepper.
That's right.
Save a dollar, bitch. Like, fucking figure it out.
That is actually like a...
Pilots in the chat.
Yep. Yes.
I'll be right back. I need a good drink. Right, oh, fucking goddamn. Let me touch the thing.
Damn. Okay.
I'm locked. Do you guys actually know people that do that? For real?
Did... tell the waiters, like, order them water and it's on me, and then they will point. I don't know if they still do that. I did that in the 80s with my friends. We would just troll people. But yeah, it does work, because they get your attention, but like, not paying anything.
So I don't like that. If you are in America and you're a server, waitress, waiter, tippy waiter, dude, like, I don't...
Of course. Yeah. I've been a waitress. I've been a shot girl. Shot girl meaning, like, have you ever been in a bar and they sell those test tube shots? Yeah.
I don't drink alcohol, you degenerate fuck. So I don't know your ways, Mr. Jerk off a boyfriend at 16 on a plane, ma'am.
Where? What conversation did I just go on?
She's jerking off 16-year-olds on planes. Well, she was 16.
Okay, but I was wait. Was I getting jerked off by girls at 16? Let me think.
If you have to think about it, it didn't happen.
Yeah,
he was
in the
backseat.
That's a long time ago.
He was
in
the backseat.
How old was I?
Pilot.
Oh, was I was at least 17 or 18, so no, not
we couldn't hear the fucker screaming, but we saw him after we landed, and we were like, holy shit,
so see, now I was
that
was
sucks for that guy.
I was late bloomer.
Oh my gosh, that was horrible, but he's over it, he's still alive.
What, do you usually kill people when you jerk them off?
No.
Oh.
Please,
I would never jerk anybody off. But if I did, I'd hope to kill him. So no evidence.
Please make this up. No.
Like, this is gonna be the best hand job of your life, but your last one.
Yeah.
This guy was
like a bee, like a bee with his stem.
Like, right. It's over with.
Yeah. What not you done, right?
Okay.
A guy was on a date with me. In the back seat of a Cessna 172, which
did
is a plane.
Did he get a hand job?
No! We're fucking flying! Like, we can't even hear the fucker.
Too bad.
I didn't know you needed noise to jerk off a dude in the plane.
It's so noisy. No, you can get, like, you can make the skin slap very loudly.
Of,
no
like,
one can hear.
Like, being busy flying a fucking airplane?
Well, if he was.
I don't like your attitude.
If he was a pilot.
I don't like you had to do.
If he was a pilot.
She's very condescending. You can leave now.
No.
Scram. Go. No, seriously. If you go away right now, I'll take a shot, and I might let you back in.
That's right.
Okay. And then Bjorn's rules.
No, that's not start the story over again. Leave. I'm kidding.
Oh, maybe
you should be.
Just watch. I've been a troll.
You know that I was joking.
Way, but yes.
Yeah, okay.
I've been a troll way before IP2 is my point.
Sorry.
Like, how did you troll? Like, But I didn't mean to be. That I didn't mean to be. But like, how much more of a good a troll could you be than like, no, they think they're in a fucking plane crash, right?
And we hope not.
And it's actually happening.
Probably back.
With the alarms and yeah.
No.
Why?
Well, maybe.
No, that's a fact. I just never did. Not doing it.
What?
Why are New Yorkers good readers?
New Yorkers, I don't know.
Because on 9/11, they read 40 stories in like 2 seconds.
They did. Controlled demolition style.
That's so horrible.
That's horrible.
That's so fucked up. Gosh. Your band, oh bud. Gosh. Okay, what's the deals?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Oh my gosh.
I think we're still alive. Fuck, dude. So, fire cell?
Yeah. I'm trying to see here, but I can't tell. I don't know. We got it.
Rary Seuss Loose Hooker has just donated $21. W.
We got it. We got it. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out.
Here we go.
Okay.
This is a really fucked up joke. This is super fucked up joke.
We got it. We got it.
I would suggest you be nice to her. I would prefer it if you would be nice to her.
One. It's important to say this out loud.
Two.
Say things out loud, always. Always say things out loud.
One, a two.
So you remember,
a three.
This is what pilots do.
Crunch.
And then that we dude say is things so out loud, because you can fucking remember.
Can you hear the rebel out of the bridge?
Wait, the
There's a rebel on the bridge.
Oh, yes. I will be right back. We're out of Red Bull. I will
what does he do for you? I don't know, Xanax. But like I said, I'm not going to say anything, because it doesn't mean anything to me. And I would suggest that everybody be nice, because, you know, that's the way that you treat others the way you want to be treated, you know? That kind of shit.
Dude, I'm thinking Philly cheesesteaks and sandwiches tomorrow.
Sure.
So.
Oh, you know what's good? Oh, no, hold on. I know how to make bomb fucking... Okay. Instead of regular bread. Now, you don't have to go for this, because it's not for everybody. Okay, but you know the fucking... and you can do it. You can either get the pre-made, or you can make your own. I prefer to make my own, but you can get the pre-made garlic bread. Make your own garlic bread.
Nice.
And you use garlic bread, and you put the steak... Yeah, dude, it's fire. Fire.
Let's do it tomorrow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I made them for my grandpa one day.
Ayo.
And he was like, damn you, because he's like, I have to make these now. Yeah.
I know that.
Yeah.
I know that feeling. Yeah. When you're like, God damn it, you dude.
Yeah.
This is so good. I have to do it from here on out.
He was,
I can't go back.
Like another task.
Yeah.
I love my pap. He's dead, but he said it.
Yep. I haven't walked his car in years.
The only person that banned me was Sammy Andrew. Sammy
what up, chat? We have 1,200 viewers.
Oh, no way.
We do.
That's so cool.
You even heard.
And everybody's happy, too.
Exactly.
And everybody's happy.
One last Sammy Andrew. No, come on. How do you say her name?
Steve? Okay, I'll tell you about Ted Bundy.
Steve. There's Steve Harder.
Fun fact.
Yeah.
Not a fun fact, now I realized it. I'm from Seattle. Mm-hmm. My mom moved to Seattle early 70s. Ted Bundy at Lake Smash Park tried to pull the whole broken arm Volkswagen on your mom? Shit. What?
On your mom?
I think I heard you talk about this like years ago.
True story.
Yeah.
Crazy, dude. True story. Yeah. Let's get them that straight.
The same thing happened to Blondie, the singer. So she says.
Can I tell a story, please? Yeah.
Sorry. Okay.
Anyways, my mom was at Lake Smash Park in Seattle, it's in Sammamish, New Seattle, and she remembered this dude who's an arm sling with a Volkswagen Bug trying to hit on her, ask for help, and she declined.
Good thing.
Turned out to be Ted Bundy. Yeah. Now, you know what she said?
What?
My mom is my mom. I'm a tall guy. My mom's like 5'4".
Oh, wow. Your dad must be a big dude.
My dad was a big dude. And she was like, yeah, he was cute and all, but like, I don't like tall guys.
Oh, no way.
Facts.
And that saved your life.
I wasn't born yet.
Ted Bundy was a short dude.
Yeah. Have you seen? Okay, first off, I'm going to rant right now. I look fat.
About Ted Bundy?
I'm going to rant about Ted Bundy.
Okay.
Zac Efron did this Ted Bundy movie.
I heard Zac Efron's a cokehead, dude.
Sometimes people like the smell of it.
No, like a degenerate one. Like, he goes to parties and young girls, like 20 and 21, they'll be like, I'm a big fan of yours.
I wasn't there.
He'll say, oh, you're a big fan of mine. Can I borrow $40? And I'll pay you right back. And then he goes and buys coke with it. But anyway, go ahead.
I mean, I don't do coke, and if I could ask people for $40, they could just give it to me. I'd be like,
I know, that's what he does. I'm sorry, dude. I didn't mean to interrupt.
No, wait. All right. What was it?
Oh, Ted Bundy?
Ted Bundy movie?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Zac Efron Ted Bundy movie sucked.
The John Wayne Gacy movie with the guy from Big Top, or from Pee Wee's Big Adventure was good, dude.
Yes.
I haven't seen.
No. I'm an ass very sophisticated, even though I don't know what the fuck he's talking about right now.
But you ever seen the Gacy movie? It's good.
I don't. I'm fucking with you. I'm lit, dude. Fucking very.
Oh, it's fun, dude. Go ahead. No, Ted Bundy movie.
All right, Ted Bundy movie. Okay. Okay. So, to a person that's never doesn't know the Ted Bundy story, first off, I don't think like all these serial killers. I'm not impressed because Sammy the Bull killed like 100 people.
About
5 11.
But
wait, who?
Sammy the Bull? He's a mafia guy. So if a mafia member kills 100 people on like a hit, just walks up and like, done and walks away, why is that different if they do it in a torturous way? I don't get it. Because like all these serial killers, they romanticize.
Right.
Ted Bundy.
Yeah.
Fucking.
Yeah.
Name one other serial killer.
Oh, John Wayne Gacy.
John Wayne Gacy. Yeah, there's mafia people that have killed way more people than that. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, but I think that's I think maybe most mafia. Maybe it's not true. Maybe most mafia people only killed one or two people. Maybe that's why.
No, Sammy the Bull killed over 100 people.
Well, he did, but I don't think that's normal. I think most mafia guys, they have to kill some.
Dude, my favorite murder in a movie is from the movie Casino.
Dude, there's good murders.
Oh, yeah.
And this is the reason why. There's no shootouts in Casino. We're not John Wick in it, you know? We're not fucking Bullet Time Matrix in it.
Right.
The idea of, like, going up to someone that needs to die and going, pew, pew, and just walking away.
Right behind the ear.
Yeah, yeah. And just done. Right. No shootout, no anything is way more interesting to me than some fucking Hollywood shootouts or, like, torture shit.
It's more real.
Yeah.
Okay.
Which is the scene, though? Which one?
Casino?
Yeah, which scene?
The House of the Rising Sun ending credits when they start killing everyone so they don't talk.
Oh. Is that Goodfellas?
Okay.
No, that's Casino.
Oh, Casino.
That's Casino.
Oh, like when they're killing everybody, like Don Rickles, and they're just killing everybody. Like, and the guy, And they go to Cuba to find the one. Yes. Or not Cuba, Costa Rica.
Yeah, Costa Rica. They go to fucking Kansas City.
Yeah.
Because you can't see that far from Vegas.
Right.
Yeah. And they just go, and be about the business. That's how
they're off everybody.
They're off everyone. They go, oh, this guy's a fucking soldier. His dad was true, never snitched, never did nothing.
I can't remember.
Why take a chance?
Did they kill that?
Okay, you guys.
Guy green.
We're gonna change the subject.
They never did.
Oh, they didn't. Okay. They didn't. Yeah, because
I know that you have a girlfriend.
Yes.
But let's say you didn't.
Okay.
Okay, and you went out on a date with me, and I gave you a piece of paper and a pen.
Right.
And I told you to write something. What would you think?
I would ask what you want me to write.
And I would say, of course, write whatever you're thinking.
Okay, then I'd probably draw a picture.
But if I told you to say words.
Words? Well, I'd probably try to impress you, so I'd write a poem.
I know what I'd write.
I wrote a bunch of poems.
I know what I'd write. And I've thought about it for many years. Pause in the chat.
Yes. But my point being, I've studied handwriting analysis for a long time. And that's one thing I do on a first date.
I would too.
I would certainly do that on the first date. What the fuck it is. Chat may know if they have a... it's called a felon's hook.
Maybe a sex
person. In their serial killers will have these certain things.
Like big loop. Oh, serial killers are usually do they go above or below the line and
you can tell.
Right, yeah. Like serial killers.
So that's what I've done. That's what I do on first dates. I haven't been on a first date in a long time. But when I do,
a good answer, I know.
I try to make it
Jewish.
Like
I don't know
not a big thing, right? So they're normal, and then just see.
Let's see, you're hardcore, dude. Methany.
Yeah.
Did you tell me I'm like a dick right now?
She may not have to burn the RV. I don't know if it's running or not.
I think you got. I don't know what happened. No, not at all.
Alright, starting to get cold. Sun's down, I'm getting a sweatshirt.
I know both of you guys aren't single, but when I do go out on a first date, I will do a handwriting analysis thing.
Okay, well, I'm going to tell you. I was born. Thank you, Botrix. I was born left-handed. My daycare teachers put the pen in my right hand.
Yeah.
That's why handwriting sucks.
I grew up in Catholic school, and I was left-handed, and they used to smack my hand with a ruler.
Yeah.
You know what?
I'm ambidextrous, though. They didn't beat it out of me.
You guys are all left-handed.
I am.
And, which means... probably you're more left-brained than right-brained.
Well, I think I'm both because I'm
brained. Yeah, both is a good combination. And that's why we all get along here.
As you're writing a beer.
Try a beer. This could be your beer. In the house. Oh, I was drinking your beer. Say, like, ale.
You want to spill a little bit in there?
No.
Or you just drink that. Okay. You're a spiller. You're a spiller.
I think I only committed one beer crime, and that was...
Have you ever seen Usual Suspects?
Who?
Usual Suspects? Have you ever seen
Usual Suspects? I don't think so.
Kevin Spacey and, what's the guy? Kaiser Soze. Kaiser Soze?
You haven't seen Usual Suspects? Okay.
There's a Baldwin in it.
Yeah. Okay. Personally, I love fucking movies. I want you to watch Usual Suspects and I want to film your reaction. I really do. I think
would that be boring though? Like, Like, I don't think people would be that interested in my life.
I don't know. People stream themselves watching movies.
Maybe if you told me, like, maybe if you did commentary.
Total-pedia.
I don't know.
And probably.
I'm loved,
I don't want to say it. He probably did worse.
We got it.
Let's read the chat. Should we talk during the movie? No. No, don't talk during movies. I get mad when people talk to me during movies. Because, like, they want me to respond. I'm like, shut the fuck up.
Yeah.
The movie's going on.
Yeah.
Okay, this is going to sound racist. Have you ever watched a movie in a black neighborhood?
Why doesn't Dave go live?
I'm on live on the kick. Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt you.
He said, why aren't you live on YouTube?
I got banned. Fuck geezer.
Speaking of movies.
Yes, ask me a question.
Fort Collins has the only working, as far as I've heard, is the only working drive-in movie theater like in the country for a while.
Hopefully it's
all right
in the works.
All right, I'm super lit, but let's do it.
We got you.
Name two actors.
Okay, Brad Pitt and Frances Farmer.
Who's Frances Farmer?
She's an actress from the 50s.
All right, name two actors from the 90s and up.
90s and up. Okay, well then.
Brad Pitt.
Brad Pitt and Juliette Lewis.
Okay, I got it. Yeah. Juliette Lewis was in.
Brad Pitt canceled himself. Or wait, was that Brad Pitt with the?
Juliette Lewis is in a bunch of movies. I mean, give you some.
No, I know Juliette Lewis.
Juliette Lewis
from Death
She's Bell. One of my favorite actresses.
Yeah,
I love her. I love her.
And that's it. So Juliette Lewis was in. Is she really in From Dusk Till Dawn?
I'm yeah, sure. She's the daughter of the Harvey Keitel.
Nice. Juliette Lewis from Dusk Till Dawn. With George Clooney. Right. George Clooney was in Ocean's 11 with Brad Pitt.
Right.
You can name any two actors, I will name how they're connected.
But what about, that was good, but there's a more direct connection. Weren't they in California?
California. The K California movie.
That was a good movie, dude. I liked it.
Hit me again. Any two actors.
All right, now I know how to play the game. Okay, how about, okay, Gwyneth Paltrow.
Easy, that's easy.
And Adam Sandler.
Oh, that's easy.
It's easy?
Fuck. That's easy.
Dude, you might
we
be good
it,
at this.
We got it.
I am good at this. I'm lit as fuck, dude. I'm waiting for a fire, so I'm lit as fuck. So Adam Sandler and Gwyneth Paltrow?
Yeah.
Okay. I got it. You said Gwyneth Paltrow?
Yeah.
Was with Viggo Mortensen.
Okay.
In fucking that cheater movie. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah. It was the
from
chick
the
that
early
Vigo
2000s?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I got you.
Viggo Mortensen was in Carlito's Way with Al Pacino.
Okay.
And who's the person I'm linking to? Adam Sandler? Adam Sandler and Al Pacino did a movie together where he played the fucking brother and sister.
I would have never known that.
Yeah.
That's good.
Dude, I once linked Marilyn Monroe to fucking Carrot Top in six movies or less. It's called 6 Degrees of Kevin Bacon.
Oh, you did 6 Degrees of Kevin Bacon. But that's not Kevin Bacon. That's your own 6 Degrees.
Yes, because 6 Degrees of Kevin Bacon is boring and always goes the same thing.
Yeah.
Do it again. I'll do it right here. And I'm lit, so this is amazing.
Can I use your letter? Oh.
You guys want to pick some people to give the
yours place? For, oh, the sun's finally down. Thank you. Okay. I got it. Oh. Thank you.
All right, I'll pick. I wasn't giving them a chance to pick. How about.
The sun was so strong, okay. We couldn't even see.
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Okay, I got it.
And. Okay, Winona Ryder.
Nice. Thank you. This might take me a second. mm-hmm. I'm going to go Beetlejuice with another writer.
Oh, sure. That's fine.
But I might have to go... I might have to go Winona Ryder in Taking Lives with Ethan. Not sure. Ethan, but, you know, with Angelina Jolie.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh, what's that movie? Girl Interrupted.
Girl Interrupted, yeah.
I've seen that. Yeah, I've seen that.
So you said Winona Ryder and who else? Arnold Schwarzenegger? I know. Oh,
dude, this is gonna be crazy.
I know. You said who?
Winona and Schwarzenegger.
Schwarzenegger.
Spartans. I actually don't know Blade.
Winona Ryder and Schwarzenegger? That's a good one, dude. That's a good one, dude.
Seriously?
Like, but Schwarzenegger's been in tons of movies, dude.
Yeah.
So yeah.
I'm thinking True Lies.
Okay.
With
Curtis.
No, I was actually going a different way.
Oh, okay.
I was gonna go in True Lies with what was fucking Roseanne's husband?
Oh, Tom Arnold.
Tom Arnold.
Yeah, that guy.
Okay, that's interesting.
That Roseanne lady, she's
and
actually from
Tom Denver. Arnold was in fucking Austin Powers.
Yeah.
So we're going to go Schwarzenegger, Tom Arnold, and who am I linking it to?
Winona.
Winona?
I am the worst at this game. My favorite
Oh,
movie...
I know how to do it.
Oh.
Do it.
No, I don't, but
do,
you're going to have to it. So where did you leave off?
Courser343 donated $3. I'm watching this stream with my dick in my hand, Aaron. When is the orgy getting started? I'm on meth, stayed up all night watching Spank Bang. Do some meth, Aaron. Come one, bring Jacob 14. I'm about to buzz.
We love Jacob.
Do it for us, so figure it out.
We're having so much fun.
Okay,
so much fun, right?
So here's a. So,
I'm thinking okay. Winona Ryder.
Right.
With the guy, the first Batman,
Michael Keaton,
and we're gonna go Michael Keaton to Jack Nicholson, which is gonna link to everything.
Okay, but well, also you could do Keanu Reeves also because she was in Dracula.
Nice, Bram Stoker's Dracula.
Yeah, so Keanu Reeves would be a good link.
Yep.
I don't know how you'd get to Keanu, but I'm sure it won't be hard. Who did we leave off with?
I don't remember. I'm fucked up.
Yeah, fuck it.
Yeah,
it's
a
good
game,
dude.
That's a really good game, dude. It's a really good game. Give me two actors. I didn't even do that one, but...
Oh, Fatty Arbuckle, dude. He killed that... You know who Fatty Arbuckle is?
I this game, though, Blade, because...
He killed that woman.
I don't watch movies.
Virginia Rape.
My favorite movie is Caveman, because, like, no one even speaks English. He's grand. Like, that's what I do.
What was the original thing, dude? What's that? What was the original thing you asked me?
Oh, Schwarzenegger and Winona Ryder.
Okay. Let's do it.
What are we doing, though?
I'm playing Six Degrees of
Blade.
Okay,
Six Degrees of Blade.
With movies? Like, sorry, I'm so lost right now.
Name it again? Sorry. I'm late.
Schwarzenegger and Ryder.
And who?
Winona Ryder.
Okay. I got it.
What?
I got it. What was that movie Eraser that Schwarzenegger did with...
With the black girl.
Yes.
She was the beauty pet. What was her name?
Vanessa Williams.
Vanessa Williams.
Vanessa Williams was in Soul Food.
Okay.
Fuck.
I have no idea.
Who else was in Soul Food?
Sorry, people.
I never seen it.
Okay. We'll start over, dude.
I don't...
No, but Schwarzenegger was with Vanessa Williams in Soul Food. There's a connection there. What was the other thing? I'm sorry, I'm really drunk right now, dude.
So we go from Soul Food to Winona
Ryder.
We
got
Ryder.
You.
Winona Ryder? Can I tell you something funny?
Tell us.
So there's a Wale song. There's a sample where they literally say, "Listen to the track, bitch." You're familiar with that. No.
Ew. Swallow donated $3. Blade is the new face of Kick. 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 Blade is the new face of Kick.
Yeah, Ayo. No, that was actually positive. They're saying you're the new face of Kick. The actual website, because we're streaming on Kick right now.
Yeah.
Not like Kick.
What did he say? Vanessa Williams and who?
Brad no. Pitt? He said,
Vanessa Williams and who? Winona Ryder?
Winona Ryder and Arnold Schwarzenegger.
I got it, Dad. I'm on it, Dad.
I'm the worst at this game because I haven't seen a lot of movies, so I don't know.
Yo!
Ew.
Hey, Blade. Schwarzen who? Nagger? Colorado Predator Patrol is live.
Cool.
And on Bjorn. Bjorn is found via a nympho predator meeting a 12-year-old boy. He has nowhere to hide. We got him, boys.
That would never happen. But thank you for the interaction and the don't know. But that would never happen. That would never happen.
You say Schwarzenegger to who?
Schwarzenegger and Winona Ryder.
Cool.
So, let's go from Winona Ryder to Schwarzenegger. That might be easier.
Yep, absolutely.
So, okay. How about Scanner Darkly? Because Robert Downey Jr. is in that. And how to try that one?
I think we should go Winona Ryder to Michael Keaton.
All right, okay.
No, Winona Ryder, Michael Keaton.
Yeah, that's
And Beetlejuice. Michael Keaton to what? I don't know. Jack Nicholson.
Okay. Jack Nicholson and then...
To Schwarzenegger? How do we do Jack Nicholson Schwarzenegger?
It's gotta be easier than we're making it.
I don't know.
We're weird. Let me get a fire cell. Fuck you.
That actually, you know what? I think we won that one because there is an obvious, easy jump between Schwarzenegger and Nicholson.
Anonymous donated $3. Here is a hint. Arnold was in Commando with Dan Hedaya. Dan Hedaya was in a movie with Winona. What movie?
Yes!
Also, please, what is your blood pressure and cholesterol level? Do you have erectile dysfunction? What meds do you take to get a boner?
Just kidding.
That movie, Commando! Exactly! Oh, perfect! Thank you! You solved the mystery. I did see Commando, yeah.
I love that movie, dude.
Me too. Do you remember when he, like, goes through the mall and he, like, is on that like zip line thing or whatever?
I don't remember.
Commando was a good movie. That was a good movie.
Can I tell you the first rated R movie? The second rated R movie my parents had let me watch.
What's that?
Cliffhanger.
Oh, I never saw Cliffhanger.
Oh. What?
Never.
What?
I'm not a big Stallone fan, dude.
You never seen Cliffhanger, dude?
No.
Fuck you and Dine of Fire.
I'm sorry, dude.
You never seen fucking Cliffhanger, dude? Cliffhanger is so fire, dude.
Really? I thought it was dumb. It's about the snow.
I've never seen Cliffhanger.
Cliffhanger is fire, dude. What are you talking about?
It's about the snow, though. I thought it would be dumb.
Protect me, or I will protect you.
I'm sorry. I'll have to...
You haven't seen Cliffhanger?
I'll see if they have it on Amazon.
I haven't either, Blade. I haven't seen Cliffhanger.
Just kidding. Cliffhanger is fire, dude.
Yeah, I've never seen
Cliffhanger. Cliffhanger is so insane, dude.
What am I?
I've never seen
like
Cliffhanger.
Cliffhanger is awesome.
I can't stand you. I know how it's gonna end, just by the title.
Yes.
He's gonna hang on a cliff and not fall. See, I already know. That's why I hate it. I don't hate it. I'm sorry, but. You see what I'm saying? I'm sorry, dude. That's why I never wanted to watch it. Because I know what's going to happen. Someone's going to be hanging from a snowbank, and then they're going to get pulled up, and they're not
going to...
Bro,
you know John Lithgow?
No, the guy from Third Rock from the Sun.
Yes.
Okay.
He's the villain in Cliffhanger.
He's a good villain. He's a classic 80s villain, dude. I'm sorry. I'll watch Cliffhanger, dude. I'll get it on Amazon. Or Amazon Prime.
Cliffhanger is so fire, dude. Cliffhanger is so fire, dude. It was the second rated R movie I ever saw as a kid. The first one was Trading Places.
That's a rated R movie?
Oh, absolutely. They said fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Is there tits in it?
What?
Is there tits in it?
No.
Just fuck words?
Just fuck words.
Aww. Schwarzenegger movies have tits, usually. Like, at least for a second.
Like, can I get a fire sale? Hey, do me a fire sale, say Cliffhanger, I'll take a double.
You like big titties.
Of course I like big titties.
Remember the shot in Commando? Those big titties?
You're talking about Red Alert where there's three titties.
No, no. Oh, Total Recall. No, no. I'm talking about in Commando when they are fighting and they break into the motel room and those two people are fucking and the girl has these huge titties and they just swing like that. Because she goes, because they're fighting.
Dude, honestly, dude, I'm telling you right now, Cliffhanger is a banger, dude.
I know. My roommate loved that movie.
Dude, Cliffhanger is a banger,
and
dude.
And he liked Lethal Weapon and shit.
Lethal Weapon's good.
Lethal Weapon 2. That's it. 4 is okay, but 2 is good.
Dude, Cliffhanger is a masterpiece, dude.
Yeah, John Lithgow rocks. Ricochet, I've seen that. That's a good movie. Sylvester Stallone's reality show with his wife and daughter starts in May. Do you know that he's having a... Sylvester Stallone's getting a reality show?
Good for him, dude.
Yeah, I mean, that's pretty cool. I don't even know who his wife and kids are.
Hey, guys, let me get a fire so let me figure it out, dude.
Commando is peak R. I know, that's one of the best of all movies, dude. Fucking Commando. It's just fucking so hardcore. Commando, and I like Conan, but the first one, Conan the Destroyer. The Barbarian's cool, too, but I like the original one. The second one's cool, dude. It's got all that magic, weird shit. And the Dreaming God, so I don't know. Those are Conan movies are the shit, dude. And what else? Man, I don't know. The first R-rated movie I ever saw, I don't know if I can remember, because I was allowed to watch whatever I wanted. I think it was 976 Evil, and I was like 5 years old. Anyone ever seen 976 Evil? I think that was the Bloodsport's good, dude. Bloodsport's super good movie. Oh, and I heard recently that the real Frank Dukes is a total fraud. Have you heard that?
I don't know.
He faked the whole story. Like, he totally... Like, they Hollywood paid him for that story. He totally made it up.
Do you guys know that? Frank Dukes, Bloodsport, he's a total fraud. He never was out of Kumite. He never did none of that shit. He's just a really good con man. He tricked a Hollywood producer to pay him a bunch of money for a fake-ass story. Oh, Norbert, you seen that shit, dude? I love that movie, dude. I was like 5 or 6 years old and I watched that and I was just like, I wanted it to be real.
Okay.
I wanted to be able to call a phone number and get magical powers.
These spears are fucking huge.
Huge.
What's Rush? You mean
they're
the band?
Gigantic. Oh my god. Up.
Oh, Rush the movie. Sorry.
No. Rush the movie's good, but Rush the band, Neil Peart, dude. Neil Peart is amazing. Good.
I watched Danny Carey play a tribute to him with the remaining two members. It was pretty good.
Okay, I brought out a scale, and I will put it in the units of ounces.
Con man like chicken.
Like,
I don't know.
These spears
definitely are... Definitely was a con man, dude. Frank Dukes. Terrible shit artist.
Where's Lowe's at? Lowe's hype?
Yeah. Most people are fake. Steven Seagal, for example. And I know. Steven Seagal.
You got it.
What are you, yeah, what are you gonna say about him?
Crack sale? Oh.
He's a weenie.
No, but dude. Cliffhanger is a masterpiece, dude. I'm telling you right now. Cliffhanger is a masterpiece. They used David Gray film to film the climbing scenes. Cliffhanger's lit, dude. I'm going to tell you that right now, dude.
I'm just kidding. I don't know who Rat is. I just didn't want you to get mad.
Do you ever hear of the band Rat?
Yep.
Yeah, what was rat? Like, what was their song that they had a song? Oh wait, here, I can feel some.
Blade. Do nose beers. Can you do nose beers?
I don't know what that means, but I'll do a shot for you.
Oh, you mean like a ninny pot?
Okay, we're gonna put this in ounces, like.
Or what do they call them? Netty pot. Give them a netty pot beer.
25 ounces.
12 ounces.
24 ounces. We're drinking 24 ounce beers.
I gotta pee. I gotta pee.
Yeah, I just.
Please.
Yeah, cause beer will.
Make it pee.
Yeah. Exactly.
Talk to him, ma'am.
Okay, I will. Yeah. What's up, Bleach? Chat.
Bedtime soon. We'll put you out, and thank you for hanging out with me, dude.
Have you
ever seen Rat?
No. I was always a punk rocker, so I wasn't into the like rocker thing. Okay, so when Blade said he had to take a pee, he didn't go inside his room. But it's not on camera. This is so funny. You can't make this up. Okay. Blade figured it out.
Got it. Got him, coach. And I'm back here. Where's my beer at?
Right here. I just weighed it. It's 24 ounces. And, yeah.
That is one of his talents.
Problem solved quick, right?
Quick, in and out.
Yeah, QT, yeah. You know what? I bet 90% of your chat are sharp cheddar cheese.
Sharp cheddar cheese eaters.
Buyers and eaters. Yes. If you eat mild cheddar cheese, figure it out, right?
I watched Face of Death and it was bullshit because.
I don't know where I think that's something. But yeah. If you eat mild cheddar.
I forget where I saw it. Yeah.
Figure it out, right?
Did you see that Face of Death on YouTube or anything?
Guys, find ourselves figured out, dude. Find ourselves figured out.
Yes.
Fake stuff on there. There was some real stuff, but there was some fake stuff, too. He needs to wash his hands.
No, I do. You know what? If I don't wash my hands long enough, the Apple Watch stitches on me.
Did you get that? I needed something.
Pilots in chat.
Wait, well, he doesn't face that. No, he doesn't.
Let us know who you are. That is like, funny, though. Put a one.
Sorry, dude.
All the pilots in chat.
Oh, play relax.
Put a one.
See, that wasn't me. That was deep fake. Yeah,
they're getting him all riled up.
Don't talk about his pee. Yeah, yeah. A little drippy. Sometimes it's short on my eyebrows, figured out. Yeah.
We've had so much fun, haven't we?
Sure. Oh, God. One day I'll be able to.
Do you want to just drink this together? Do you want to lay in the trumpet?
Wait, what?
Lady and the Trumpet?
I don't know what that is.
It's a movie from Disney. Expend your arm.
We did this. Okay.
Lincoln arm.
We got it? Because we do cooking things. We're not just this. We do cooking streams.
Go, man.
We do wholesome cooking streams. Right, Blade?
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Well, how about you go to
for Brandon our friends.
Lee. That was funny.
Let me check the screen labs.
For our friends. Yeah.
Where's Bjorn? I don't know. He's supposed to be coming back here. Oh, the Wind Master. That was a good movie.
I did weigh the 24 ounces. Yeah, this is each one the cups of beer we're drinking is probably like, okay, 24 divided by 3, what is it? I have a minor in math, but okay, so each one of these is 8 beers, chat.
Good golly, Miss Golly.
8 beers in there?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, these are fucking huge. Feel it.
I can see it. It's
yeah.
I can't do it. I'm lit.
Just so they know.
What are your...
I'm also wild on kick, or are we bad yet?
What's the place of death? Place of death is...
I don't know what you call it. It's like a... It's kind of like a movie, but it's kind of like... clips of things.
Yeah, Warlock.
Are you into watches?
I know about the...
like, wrist watches?
I'm very much into wrist watches.
Yeah! I thought you were... Don't you have, like, a Rolex or something?
No, I love a Rolex.
Or, like, something like that.
Yeah, and I used to rent my own shit.
Let's just drink this. Trailer Traveler! Hey, Trailer Traveler! Let me get a 21. Let's drink it.
Yes!
Beer!
I'll try it.
We'll
see.
Beer.
If you
want to
smoke, we're
going to
smoke.
I'm going to throw up if I smoke. I love weed, but I've always smoked about that.
That's okay. You don't have to, dude. My favorite Jim Carrey movie.
I don't smoke weed.
I'm going to tell you my favorite Jim Carrey movie.
Okay.
Me, Myself, and Irene.
That's funny.
That is funny.
The reason why? Because the girl from fucking the... What was that fucking movie with Tom Cruise? The One-Tooth Bitch.
Yeah. Renee Zellweger?
Yeah, Renee Zellweger. I didn't say it.
You didn't say anything.
Okay.
You didn't say anything.
Okay. She said, did you refer to me in the fourth person?
In the fourth person.
That's pretty funny.
Literally half of the urine he urinated land on those piss-stained Air Force Zeros. Do better, Blade. Here we are on night I don't fucking know. Listening to Miss Yappy. Yap away with no coherent thought. I like her though, but this is getting so old.
You still donated, figure it out, dude.
Thank you so much.
Stop leaving positive reviews on shit you don't like. Figure it out, dude.
But that's so nice of them, That's so nice of them. That's very nice.
I mean, and we're eager to switch.
They donated money.
Oh, no shit. Who's that? Cyberspace, really?
We figure it out, though.
I mean, I wish it was the best.
At the end of the day, we figure it out. Right?
Mm-hmm.
We'll just figure it out.
I mean, I am sitting with Blade, too. I mean, that's...
Wait, what?
They're just congratulating me on my viewers. I said, I am sitting with Blade. I mean...
That looks like dirt weed.
No, this is tobacco. Oh. But it does look like that would be really bad weed, dude.
That's what I thought. My bad. I wasn't trying to insult you, mister.
No, I would agree with you on that. If someone sold me this, I'd be pissed.
Can I borrow your lighter? Do you mind?
Yeah, I mind. Move out, bitch. Move out, bitch. Kicked. My house now.
Oh wait, chat.
We're on kick, which means you're kicked.
Yeah.
Scram! No, there you go.
Scram, bitch! Everyone's in the chat.
All right. Smoke a cigarette. Here's a lighter. And get the fuck out of here. I'm tired of your shit.
Well,
go away.
Bjorn said that, though. Bjorn made a bunch of rules.
No one asked for your opinion. Smoke a cigarette. Get out of here. I don't remember anybody asking your opinion.
He's there.
Skull!
He's there.
No, I'm there.
He's there.
No, scram.
I ain't plugged into anything. I don't care. Man, I ain't responding to shit. Smoke a cigarette, get the fuck out.
Yeah, get the fuck out. And figure it out. Get the fuck out and figure it out.
Get the fuck out there, Scrabby.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And scram.
Yeah.
And scream. And cut.
And
the thing is, you guys, I'm in charge of everybody here. Like,
You can charge your 96 flip phone. Fuck off. Bye. So I don't know what you're talking about. You're in charge of. You couldn't charge shit. You couldn't charge shit. You can charge a fucking thought. Scram!
Dying in a fire a little bit. Or
just a little bit.
Yeah, with the nice one. I don't know where we put that, but that is kind of funny. Isn't it funny?
This is lit.
This is Colorado
Mouse.
That's
lit.
Why I titled my stream the other day.
Colorado, I love Play D. So much fun.
Oh, why are you still here?
I know.
Everyone, type in chat. Kick sheepdog. Kick sheepdog. Everyone, type in chat. Kick sheepdog.
Shit, this is about to be a fucking bombardment on shit. Cool. Ew. What are those?
Everyone, type in chat. Kick sheepdog. Kick. Sheepdog. Yes. Kick sheepdog. Kick sheepdog. Kick.
Come on, Mr. Hey. On your way getting kicked out, can you even bother yet and come back and don't say shit?
Yeah, the emphasis on the don't say shit.
Yeah, don't say shit. No. Pretend it's the fucking pandemic and he's leaving my doorstep. And back up, bitch.
Cheers!
Oh, it's so much kick sheepdog. It's so much kick sheepdog. You gotta go.
Kick sheepdog.
You gotta go. Yeah.
Everyone, type in chat. Kick sheepdog. Kick sheepdog.
Hey, Dan King. Dan King, we do got Jaeger, Dan King. Before we kick sheepdog, fuck you. Yeah, we got it. Say less. I kind of want to leave you with like a. I don't want to give you the flask. I'm gonna take a picture of the flask and point it at it, and you can just go away.
Sure. Oh my gosh! Simplification.
How can you kick her? It's her house. That's the joke.
Don't rule this for me.
Everyone type kick sheepdog.
Kick sheepdog.
Kick sheepdog. Kick sheepdog.
Can you give me some more Newports before you die a little bit? Newport shorts. Okay.
I'm gonna
be really mad
bit.
If you go out and get me Newport 100s. I'm sorry.
Newport 100s are awesome.
I know.
What are those? Oh, I won.
I know.
Look at that. Ooh, hi, Crow.
Kick-o!
Raid is actually, like, the...
Oh, are you kidding me? You think he's correct?
You're the man!
Let's go round two! Shots! Everybody!
Dank King has just donated $15. Cheers to the new cast member Sheepdog.
Alright. I know you think that that's your introduction shit. Well, you're gonna pour me a double and you're gonna fucking walk away from me. Just kidding. We're doing double.
We have all of the equipment right here.
The man wants a double.
For me to. For the stuff. But yeah,
Underlay!
Thank you so much.
Underlay.
Yes! Underlay. That's when we need the whips. Underlay.
I wasn't asked for all that.
Yo.
Yes, Blade. I am still donating to Saint. I will continue to donate to Saint.
Nice.
Blade, your content is so played out. I can guarantee that those few fire sales you get each night are not making you rich. So
you
what's your plan, Blade?
Ass, bitch.
You have months left.
You better check the streamers. Where's the...
Thank you.
What's the thing at? What's the shot glass at?
Okay, shot glass?
Yeah, me and Blair.
This is like a mystery shot glass, like... That thing's...
Don't mind you, I'm not banning it.
Okay. One...
A two... Wait.
pre-flight check. We have to say it out loud. Okay?
You got this.
Two?
Why are you still here?
Dude, we ain't got no beer.
We're getting more booze.
I like her. She's funny. Yeah, fuck. I want to know what love is. Bam, bam, bam. I want you to show me. Don't spit on me, bitch.
Beer pong.
Huh? Beer pong.
We don't.
Bing, bing, bing. God damn.
I love this hard in years, you guys. This is so funny. It's so much fun, too. I wish chat was here. Like, I wish
chat is here. You're dumb. Chat here. What are you talking about?
But everyone type in chat. Kick sheepdog. Kick sheepdog.
Kick sheepdog. Kick sheepdog.
Kick sheepdog. Get rid of sheepdog. Kick sheepdog.
Scram. Fucking shit, dude.
Let me get some weed.
You gotta figure out how to charge your shit.
Oh, they get the charging?
We always figure it out. Yeah, well, we always figure it out. Right?
No, I don't.
Oh, that's done. Hey, oh. Here's one. It's fun too.
You hear me breathing? Yeah, I'm a breather. Fuck you, dude. Neat. Neat.
This isn't content.
Sure. Hey, where where is Bjorn at?
Retards.
I don't know. I didn't really hear your phone call earlier.
Totally,
I know you had the phone call. He's coming back, but I couldn't really hear it.
Two different kinds of retard. 100%.
I'm gonna fuck Bjorn up.
Where is Bjorn?
Let's figure it out. Dude.
He fucking lied. He fucking took a bus out of here.
We will figure it out.
Tell Bjorn to get a bottle of Kraken.
No.
Never.
Jim Beam.
Oh,
Jim Beam? I'm with him.
I'll pay him if he gets
it. Yeah, like, maybe don't drink that, you guys, because, like, Chicken, when he came, like, I don't think I've ever seen Chicken, like, really drunk.
Nanobots,
yeah, probably.
Him too.
Nanobots, ugly as fuck, brand ass.
Yeah, Banana's funny and cool, dude.
Yeah, but funky face.
Well, we don't have to sleep with everybody, dude.
Hey, what am I doing out here?
Exactly. What am I doing? I like that. What are we doing?
Okay.
Good question.
Can I use your lighter again? Sorry. We got it. Thank you.
I got it.
You got it.
Beer or not, what up? Are you coming home? Why not? You're a selfish faggot.
He has my number.
Where is he?
I don't care.
No, he's just not coming back here.
No.
He knows where to go, and I was with him all day yesterday.
You got scammed.
And he knows he can come here.
Talk to him.
Okay. Hello. How are you? You're Mr. Wonderful. How are you doing?
Your husband here. Me,
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, Bjorn's done.
Okay.
Oh.
Can I help you in any way? Okay. You're still sick. Okay.
I love Bjorn. Hey, tell Blade loves Bjorn.
Blade loves you.
Yeah,
Blade
Bjorn's
loves you. And I love you too, Bjorn. You
take a super.
You gave me your socks. That was a nice thing. He gave me his socks. Okay.
Can we go home?
Okay.
Maybe. I think so.
Okay. Bjorn, come back, dude.
Come on back, Bjorn.
Are you coming back, Bjorn?
You have another call coming in. Bjorn says he loves you. And, yeah. Okay. With the altitude. Yeah. The altitude. But it's my understanding Chicken got the RV fixed and you guys are gonna go to maybe a lower altitude?
Kansas City? Kansas City Falls.
Is that a lower altitude? Yeah.
Like, yeah. 6,000 miles is below.
Okay, yeah. I'm so glad you're you okay?
No, he's got talent.
Yeah, I think so too.
Possibly. I'm not human, very possible. No, I don't know.
Yeah.
Bjorn, none of ourselves.
Oh,
you're rich.
Human, thank you for showing up.
Bjorn, do you matter that we're streaming and that if I put you on speaker? Oh, okay. So you know, yeah.
Okay.
I think he knows. Okay, so
hi, Bjorn.
16 years.
What?
I've been streaming for 20 years.
Okay.
I started on Twitch TV when they first came out.
Okay.
8 years. I was streaming to 20, 30 people.
Then why am I a better streamer, Bjorn?
What?
Why am I a better streamer if you've been doing that long?
True.
We have a lighter out here?
Yes.
Alright.
You come home, Bjorn?
Yo, stroke off. You open this bitch.
Come home. I will take care of him. I took care of him yesterday.
You're in here. What's up?
I don't know what happened.
Alright. Next fire sale. Let's figure it out, Ed.
Figure it out, Ed. Bjorn's back.
I love
Bjorn's
it.
Back.
Hey, Bjorn's back.
He said again he's going to come back. He keeps saying that, though. He never comes back. He's been
baby.
Sheepdog. Hi. I really do like you, Sheepdog. But don't you think it's time to kick these fuckers the fuck out? Like Scram. The welcome has definitely been overstayed. I'm sure you had no idea these fuckers would be staying a week. Saint can stay.
I can stay.
Okay. No. Okay.
You gotta go. I
good
can stay.
Good to know. Thank you so much. Okay, so if you want my opinion, let me respond,
thank
okay?
You
okay.
Sure.
Everyone's so been super nice. Saint is just like, he's here. He does his own thing. Like, I wouldn't even notice him around, actually.
Yeah,
so
that's
that
pretty
part
sure
of it. But, I'm very happy they got the RV fixed.
Yeah, she's very.
And I'm hope.
It's not fixed yet?
And I'm happy that, I could help them. That makes sense. I'm happy I could help you guys.
I know, it's tough. Has it been nine days? Oh my god. It's felt like five. Maybe it's been nine. That's wild.
That was a good question, wasn't it? I mean, were you? I don't know. Actually, I don't know.
Do you know what's going on with the RV? Because I don't.
I don't fucking know what's going on with it, dude.
Okay. I know what's going on. Chicken Tools this morning.
I was bad at bake shops.
Yeah. Okay, so this is the update with the RV. Basically, these mechanics are... I don't know what happened with mechanics. I'm not gonna say anything about the mechanics. But basically what Chicken told me this morning before we were grocery shopping for our cooking stream was other things need to be done that Chicken and Jacob are doing right now.
Listen. Let's put a shop. Let's talk to him. Let's figure that out.
Yeah. We got it.
I'm gonna smoke a cigarette. I'm gonna figure that out. I like that.
That's like two shots.
I'm really drunk.
I know.
I'm about to call him that. I'm just gonna be honest with you. I'm about to send all my shit over to Kenny Loggins.
Is Kim here? Thank you.
They dropped the expensive part.
Is Kim here?
Let's go get Kim.
No,
I hope they're doing all right.
I'm just saying that if you want to keep your stream going, we have Kim, right?
Okay. Kim! Hither!
He's usually sitting right
there. Hey, he's come hither, dude.
No, Kim's not here.
Oh, Kim's not here?
Kim's not here.
Oh, shit. Person.
I can take over for Cam. I can take over for
Cam. But sheepdog, they protect the sheep, so it kind of...
I'm just going to say I'm going to figure it out. I'm really drunk. I'm beer drunk.
Well, you're both Jaeger and beer.
Cam!
I don't think he's here, though.
Installing a transmission cooler. Yeah, I saw that part.
So, I don't think that, like, if we...
We're calling night, ma'am. 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 I love your kneecaps.
I know, dude. Do you know how big these holes were when I got on the RV? They were like this.
Dude, I'm super late. I'm sorry, dude. I streamed breakfast.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to make those sandwiches. Yes. I want to make pastrami's and cheese sticks for the people.
Maybe that's... You guys will be more on the road or something, but... Okay. If I was with you, I would do that stream with you, please. Just FYI.
No,
I would.
We'll get our flowers.
Okay, to all the people out here, dude, I don't want to get too lit. I'm in a stream. Down the fire, figure it out.
What time is it there?
Wait, what just happened? Did you end your life?
Maybe, don't end your life.
I love how you all will start sleep.
But I don't want to get banned.
Oh, okay. I gotcha.